city of Navotas is a first-class city in Metro Manila, Philippines. The city occupies a narrow strip of land along the eastern shores of Manila Bay. Navotas is directly north of Manila, west of Malabon City, and south of Obando, Bulacan. Navotas ay kilala bilang fishing capital of the Philippines, kaya nga sikat din ito pagdating sa paggawa ng patis at bagoong. Navotas is considered to be a very important fishing community, with 70% of its population deriving their livelihood directly or indirectly from fishing and its related industries like fish trading, fish net mending, and fish producing, having marginal percentage of inter-island fish producers. Ang Navotas din ay kilala at pinaniniwala ang madaling bahain na lungsod, lalo pag tag-ulan at high tide. But the national and local government are trying to alleviate the problem. Pollution and overpollution are other problems that the government is trying to solve. Now, let's talk about history of Navotas. Did you know the entire region of Navotas was once part of Malabon City? According to one legend, the long and narrow delta extended unbroken from north to south along the seashore. Ang kahabaan ng lupa sa pagitan ng dating distrikto ng Tondo, Maynila at bayang ito ay kinain ng dagat hanggang sa magkaroon ng butas. Nagsimulang dumaloy ang tubig sa Bukana. This geographical change prompted the people to refer to the place as Navotas, which means bridge or pierce through. This developed into a regular waterway, now known as the Navotas River. Sa mga sumunod na taon, ang lugar ay nakilala bilang Navotas, pagkatapos ay Navotas. It was also known as Hacienda de Navotas. It was once owned by Dominican friars until it was sold to the Pascual family during the early days of the American regime and developed into a residential estate. Now, Navotas is politically subdivided into two districts with 18 barangays sa pamumuno ng dalawang magaling na magkapatid na nagpapalitan lamang sa kanilang posisyon. The COMELEC proclaimed incumbent Mayor Tobias o mas kilalang Toby Chanco as Navotas duly elected congressman and his brother, John Ray Chanco, as mayor.